Villagers of Arabi Kothanur in Karnataka's Kolar district caught a leopard which caused massive ruckus in the region. Soon after catching the animal, the villagers informed the forest department and handed over the leopard to them. The leopard was captured in the wee hours of Sunday morning. The leopard had been terrorizing the villagers and eating their livestock.